Around 2,000 policemen and soldiers gather inside Camp Shongko in Awang Datu Odin Sinsuat in Maguindanao on Friday for a formal send-off to secure the historic Bangsamoro Organic Law or BOL plebiscite. They are part of a 20,000-strong joint police and military force that is supposed to protect 2.8 million voters from extremist groups who might sabotage the culmination of the decades-long peace process. Follow Rappler for updates on the Bangsamoro plebiscite.